Welcome, my spooky friends. I got a real spooky story to tell you guys. I call it the kid that never knew his father. Grab a seat and a drink and turn off the lights. A man living alone in his house, he doesn't have any kids, and for him that was a good thing. He loved to party with his friends, they loved to rock the shit out of his house. Then one night a storm came and he didn't care about the storm. The music was rocking and then all the lights turn off, then a big flash of light shining on them. The owner looked and saw a kid just standing there. The owner told the kids, "Go home, kid." One of the owner friends said, "Dude, that isn't a kid." Then the owner said, "Then what the hell is it then? Look at its face, it's fucked up real bad." The kid started to walk closer to all of them with a scary sound coming from its body. Blood was coming out of its body, and there wasn't any eyes on it. Everyone ran for their life, but all the windows and doors locked shut. The kid started to say something and everyone said, "Shut up, it's trying to say something." The kid said, "You are all doomed." Then the kid opened up the back door and a red light shining in the kitchen. Everyone seen little demons walking in and running inside and started to eat them alive. Blood and guts were everywhere. The kid said, "Dinner time." The owner ran outside. He called his wife, but it was too late. She was already dead from the kid. No one knows about this scary kid that showed up at his house. The kid ran at the owner and jumped inside of his body, then started to eat his way out. The owner screamed, "Stop." But the kid ate his guts and his insides came out, and the kid killed the owner and said, "How was that, daddy?" The end.